People ask, like, why would you listen to folks who aren't doctors or physicians or experts? Like, Vinny and I are very passionate about this topic. Vinny is very educated on the topic. And I always wonder when I go to some doctors, why haven't they read the same literature? That seems strange that in this society, like, doctors are basing their nutritional advice based on stuff that they've learned that was being taught in the 70s. That doesn't make any sense. There's nothing else that's being taught from the 70s. Stuff has progressed since then on other topics. Why hasn't nutrition progressed as regards to what your doctors tell you when you're in the visit? And it was very important from the beginning that we tell the truth, not have an agenda going in.